By the way, those Houdini auction items that we just learned about could be really handy right now for our very own John Hansen.
Mm-hmm.
He is out right now at a very special place.
That's right. He's about to step into what's being called an escape room. He's in the north suburbs, and he has got until the end of the show to get out, so basically an hour. So what do you think, John? You like your chances?
Yeah, it's really cool, Melissa and Gene. I could really use those Houdini things in here. You know, we're in the north suburbs. We're in Gurnee. We're actually in the Gurnee Mills parking lot in a trailer. I think you guys saw it earlier. I'm here with Jason. You're the owner of Mobile Room Escape. Tell us, how'd you guys come up with this idea? This is so cool.
So my wife took me to an escape room for my birthday, and I thought it was going to be the worst experience ever. We get there. Me and my wife are paired up with a bunch of 15-year-old kids. This is going to be awful, right? The best time that I ever had. But my biggest thing was to get a group of 12 to 15 people to go to an escape room was kind of hard. So I said, why don't we bring the escape room to the people? And that's where we got the idea to have a custom-built trailer that can go to your house for birthday parties, your office for corporate team-building events, fundraisers, you name it, we're there. And then we also are at Gurnee Mills here, where we can sell tickets for people who'd like to come and experience an escape room.
So then there's a plot to this thing. There's an evil professor, he's a mad scientist. We gotta find 5 vials and the keys to get out, right?
He's the worst. He's created a neurotoxin, very deadly. He's gonna dump in the world's water supply, and you have 1 hour to find all 5 vials and the key to escape a room and save the world from near disaster.
And the clock is running. We're at about 55 minutes. We already started. I'm gonna join these guys back in a little bit. We got a whole crew from Gurnee helping us out this
morning.
Good
luck, John. The world depends on you.
All right, now that's it from here. We're gonna check in a couple times, and then at the end of the hour, at the end of the next hour, am I gonna be out? I don't really know. Okay, Gene, first of all, Melissa, happy birthday. A wonderful happy birthday. I'd say we bring the trailer back over to you in the West Loop. We'll get you if we're going to give you an hour to get on out of this thing. How about it, Gene and Melissa? Happy birthday to you back in the studio. We'll see if we can get out of here. Back to you guys in the studio.
Okay, good luck, John. I can't wait to see how this works.
Here's the thing, though. After we finish the bottle of champagne and have all this sugar, that could be a really interesting experience.
Oh, we will never.
I think it'll be interesting no matter what. But yeah, it could be noon and we're like, I'm hungry. Can somebody let us out?
Okay. Wait, we'll bring our cake. We'll be totally fine.
We'll be fine.
I'm all set.